My name is Courtney Miles. I'm an inspector of police, currently employed by the Royal Cayman Police Service. As the officer in charge of the Communal Police Department, I just want to implore upon everyone to say a special prayer for their mother on Mother's Day. I would also like to wish all mothers Happy Mother's Day from the Department of Communal Policing of the Royal Cayman Police Service. Please be safe on Mother's Day.
Good afternoon. I'm Franklin Smith, currently attached to the West Bay CPD unit. I'd just like to take this time to wish all you mothers a happy Mother's Day and let you know that you're cherished and treasured even in these hard times when we aren't able to show you just how treasured and cherished you are. Have a great Mother's Day.
I'm Officer Matthews, representing the beautiful community of New Orleans, Savannah. I want to take this opportunity to wish all your mothers a happy Mother's Day. And please remember to be safe. Happy Mother's Day.
Good afternoon. My name is Christopher Donaldson, Police Constable, attached to the Georgetown Community Policing Department. I am the beat officer for Prospect and Red Bay. I want to take this opportunity to wish all mothers a happy Mother's Day. Stay home, stay safe, save lives.
Good afternoon all. I want to wish you all mothers a happy, happy Mother's Day on behalf of myself and my team at the Neighborhood Police Department in Georgetown. Happy Mother's Day to all persons in my beat area and to all mothers in the RCIPS. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Good day. My name is Donvin Myers, attached to the Community Policing Department. On behalf of myself and the department, we would like to wish you a happy Mother's Day. We understand the challenges that COVID-19 has unfortunately put us at this time, but please stay home, enjoy your family, and have a great day. Happy Mother's Day.
Good day, all. My name is Calissa Burke, attached to the Georgetown Community Department. I'd like to say a happy Mother's Day on behalf of my colleagues and myself. Despite of what's going on with the COVID-19, keep safe, have a great day, and enjoy your family.
Hi, I'm Sergeant Pompey from the Community Policing Department. I'd like to wish all the mothers in the Royal Cayman Islands Police Service a happy Mother's Day. Despite our serious challenges faced at this time with COVID-19, we are still on top. We are not going to give up. I ask you to do one thing. Stay at home, Cayman.
Happy Mother's Day. Stay home, Cayman.